Here's the thing that I remember most about Marcus Allen. Marcus didn't carry himself like a golden boy. In the old Raider running game, that tailback had to block. Most of those runners, they don't want to do the dirty work. Marcus didn't hesitate. And I shouldn't have been surprised. I mean, he did it in college.
I was recruited as a defensive back and then moved to fullback. And I don't think you can pretend to be tough. Either you are or you're not. I always felt like football was like the greatest laboratory in the world. You could really examine who you are and find out whether you have the quit in you, whether you have the fight in you.
Over 16 years with the Raiders and Chiefs, Marcus Allen often demonstrated his toughness at the goal line. When he retired, Allen's 145 touchdowns were the most of any running back in NFL history. But statistical accomplishments are only a part of his greatness.
Here's a guy who's going to the Hall of Fame, who's leading the league in rushing, who's, you know, doing all these things. And oh, by the way, we don't want you to be the running back anymore. We want you to be the fullback because Bo Jackson showed up and Bo's explosive. And so what did Marcus do? He said, fine, I'll be a fullback. So we're back to being a fullback.
And a quick pitch to Jackson, getting an Allen block, cuts under it, bangs through Bosworth, touchdown Raiders!
Bo Jackson was a phenomenally big, fast man. But as a football player, Marcus Allen was head and shoulders above him. Marcus Allen could catch the ball, Marcus Allen could block. He could do everything.
Quick toss to Allen. Comes back right, throwing deep. Christensen open. Touchdown, Raiders!
Handoff. Sweep right side. Marcus Bigel, 30, 25. Cuts inside. Got a block, 20. Cuts across the other way. 15, 10. Foot race to the 5. Running to the far sideline. He's got in a touchdown!
He didn't awe you with great speed. He didn't awe you with phenomenal moves. He was smooth. He kind of glided. He could run away from you if he had to. I don't know how he did it, but he got away from, like in the Super Bowl in that one run.
Crockett giving to Allen, sending him wide left. He has to reverse his field, but he gets away for a moment. Comes back up to the 30, 35, 40. Looks past 2 minutes to 50. Oh, Toledo! Touchdown Raiders! 7-4.
There's no way that he can outrun that team. No way, but he did it. Looks like somebody's gonna catch Marcus, but they never do. Marcus Allen is a pure football player. He could have played defense. He could have been a fullback. He was selfless. He was a complete player. It's the best compliment you can give Marcus.